I have the streaming thing. So I have the streaming thing. Was I have Play, I have Plays TV. So what do I have to do? Do I have to
I have no idea.
Do I have to push F2 or something? Or is it automatically recording anyways? No, it's not. We're all gonna die. You're gonna feed the Zed and it's gonna be awful.
Shut up, you. The Zed is being weird. It hasn't tried to be murdery yet. And it's let me get every single minion.
He's probably waiting.
He's just walking in circles and slashing a she's poking a minion, and then walking in circles.
He must be a pretty good Zed then. It's a Zed tactic, it's a scare tactic.
I snared him. He's just lost half his health. If this is a scare tactic, I'm not afraid. Laughing to myself. Have no fear. Failure is not enough. I've pushed him to his tower. This is feeling good.
Fuck, Thresh, what are you doing?
What was better, the first blood or the double kill?
I think I won that. It's because I flashed when he exhausted me and I was like, fuck.
This Zed's taking all the damage and doing nothing in return. Going to murder me. My confidence has drained.
I just bought a Doran's ring. I didn't have enough for BF sorts, so I just kind of bought a Doran's ring to.
I just survived a Zed attack. Is the one we
hit. By the way, for our attention. Shit.
Will you let me recall, you stupid Shadow Man? Second tower to recall. I'm not staying here for your level 6, I know what's gonna happen.
Gold becomes good. Basic economic alchemy.
Why is the board here?
I was was wondering why he wasn't here.
Lol, I saw Bard mid. Is Bard going top or something?
Never give up.
I nailed him. That thing.
Don't let my funny disposition fool you. You cannot hide from the light. In the dark, a beacon to the world. Light trap. Shine. Vision helps me better protect those in need.
Yes, proxy your way of Zed, that's surely what you want to do.
Back to the shadows. Speak back to darkness.
I don't feel injured, Zed.
A beam through the dark.
Gotcha. You flashed. That's
your
nice.
Your point?
No, I mean.
Knowledge illuminates.
He didn't even flash to anywhere. He flashed right next to himself. GG's Zed. Oh, ow.
Do not fret. I will return soon. The one element I was lacking. Light is but one of many paths.
Doran's ring is actually not a bad idea.
You like, say it after trying it.
It's really not though, like buying a Doran's blade and then like when you back having enough for- Oh shit, dude, he was right there. Holy fuck, dude, that is scary. He almost got me too, man. That's some deep shit. Ooh, now I'm out damaging this Tristana. Cause she has a BF sword, but she bought attack speed instead of damage. And I bought a pickaxe and a BF sword, but I also have Doran's ring, so it amplifies my Q.
Ow.
That was a pretty basic combo from Zed.
Mm-hmm.
I'm kind of like watching your gameplay. He's out CSing you pretty well, but...
I've noticed. Whose tower looks better? All right, his.
Fight the good fight. Odds be damned.
We're not doing that. Nope. By the way, the barn just ulted my lane. And considering the coin on the ground. I'm gonna assume he's still close.
Away with you.
No.
Oh. That'd be where the coin to spawn.
The path is lit. I must choose my death.
I don't know where Zed is. Oh, there's Zed. Yeah, Zed's not here. And Olaf is going down as well. Mother, no, this is not the snowman. This is a ginger man wielding double axes, dressed as a barbarian.
Hope banishes fear, as sure as the sun does darkness.
Zed's coming back. Okay, Zed's actually dead. Never mind.
Fuck! I had to reload! Fuck this gun.
There's no shame in retreating.
Fuck Zed too. Zed's a cunt.
The elements are all at my disposal.
Agreed. But hey, I got his tower to half.
It's alright, he'll probably stop your back right now. Oh, no.
Haha. Yes.
I could have killed this fucking cunt. I know how to build against him though. Like he has fucking like he can take away movement speed, but I'll just build like a fucking Phantom Dancer. That way when I crit I get like a fucking ton of movement speed and then I'll buy like boots of movement speed. This Shaco's kind of ass. Why is Shaco signaling? There's a wild bard here. Actually, I think I can outplay this.
Determination will see us through.
Where's that?
Ah, fucking! I do so much damage, dude. I'll tell you what, Doran's ring is better. Yeah, eat that fucking dude. AP fucking Jin would be a good idea.
No, like, it's not.
No. As like a funny idea, cause like
as a support, his Q. Maybe.
Not even. Well, I mean, yeah, as a support, cause like he has a stun.
His traps do so much when they're AP. You're just sitting in that bush, yes you are.
Oh.
He baited it everything. He baited everything. Okay, I didn't barrier. And I didn't get the chance to. That's my first death though.
Fucking hey, dude, this guy just runs at you. You can't stun him or nothing. He's a fucking cunt.
Yeah?
Go, Master Yi! Go, Master Yi!
Thresh, what were you aiming for, Thresh?
Why are you hating on the Thresh? He's doing a really good job.
He missed Bard point blank, that's all I'm saying.
I know, and you died in 9th hour's halfway health.
Oh! I died from a Zed combo. He missed a bar point blank. There's a difference. One of them didn't get to have anything to do with his actions.
Olaf's a cunt, dude. He does so much damage. He doesn't even have any damage items. He literally has a Cinder Hulk. No, he's not. He's in the mid lane. Are you ready for this infamous Jhin gank? If you land a stun, I can land a stun.
Just land a stun.
Just land any stun. Anything. And then we'll kill him.
I only have one stun, and it's a snare, not a stun. Hey, look. A bard.
Okay, you can let me have it. I mean, I guess the ADC doesn't need to be. Oh, let's take this tower. They're top.
I want to help Shaco, though.
Well, look, Shaco. Shaco's a cunt.
How dare you?
What has Shaco ever done for us besides die? I'm just kidding, Shaco. We love you. Keep pushing. Oh, baby, Shaco, fuck
tower
him up. You cunt. My kid.
You're in my lane. And he's saving the Bard. The Bard's saving the tower. He's also putting himself up for a really good tower dive.
Damn right he is. You should have landed a stun off on him. Stun. I have a double stun, you know that.
Tristan is here. And I wanted this tower.
You cunt!
Sorry.
You're a cunt. Let's go get the dragon.
I saw the snare, and I ulted right as you did. So in my defense, I thought the snare was
for me. It was a good ult. It was a good ult. But if she would have sidestepped right, you could have missed, and that would have been funny.
Yeah, but you stunned her,
we can take this dragon.
Wait, why was Scuttle upset?
Scuttle, because I autoed it.
Oh. Double checking that we didn't have something coming up on our rear ends. Can we do Rift Herald in a minute?
Boom. More than
here.
A minute, let's do it now. Yes. Yes.
As my ult just gets right in range, it dies.
If you land a stun on him, you'll get it. Mine.
Again, it is a snare.
Snare, get something on him.
He's a Zed. See? He's a Zed. You don't land anything on him.
I killed him. Yes, you can. You can land it on him. You should have thrown something out. Ult, something, damage.
I am out of mana.
Somebody has a phone call.
That's a
Tristana has got a lot of attack speed.
And you dissed her earlier on for buying it.
Fuck that Tristana.
Oh, hey, look, Bart. Never mind.
That Tristana's trying to go basically just off farm because she's so underfed. She has an infinity. She has an attack speed boots, but I outdamage her because I have two crit items and a brawler's glove, so I have like 60% crit. I beat her just based off chance.
That Shaco dance while summoning the thing. Shaco. What is this Shaco doing? Oh wait, no, this Shaco is Shaco. Wait, never mind. Do you need help over there?
Yes. Fucking Zed, dude. It's not that he does a lot of... It's not even that he's good. He just does a lot of fucking damage. He made me burn my flash.
Wait.
What is it, Zed? I'm gonna build a Zonia's just to counter Zed.
Zonia's? You might as well buy
a
TA.
Why not?
It has attack damage.
I know, but Zonia's is like funner. And GA and Zonia's has a shorter cooldown. And it gives me armor too, so it'll help me against Tristana.
It also gives you AP. Wait, that's for your traps.
AP and my bombs. My Q's also are based off of. Oh, you're fucked! Oh!
No.
Damn, that would have been funny if you were fucked though.
I got killed. I knew I should have barriered and just kept running. The Zed is almost dead. Yes. 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 Our thrash is screwed. Never mind.
Fucking A, dude. He's literally like. He does so much damage as a tank, I don't understand it.
It's called Olaf.
It's literally just a whole ton of bullshit damage.
It's called Olaf. Olaf. Olaf.
And then Swain's fucking. Swain barely builds AP. He has 139 AP and he does so much fucking damage. The Tristana's literally catching up to me because she's starting to get assists and shit. Fuck. I can 1v1 the Tristana, but I need to catch out. Like, she's just. And then the team starts team fights without me. No, why? Why, daddy, no? I'll just buy a GA then. Instead, fuck it. Instead of a Zonia's. I fucking hate Zed. Zed's a cunt. Man. I have 6 deaths. Mine.
How
you both blood moon skins. Oh, there's Zed. Just push the tower, because it
can't do anything. Which tower?
Not that tower. I was talking about the tower. There.
Hi, Bard. No Bard.
Getting flanked.
Oh! Yep.
Fucking cunt, dude. What the fuck?
I think I'm too late.
I can't hold him still.
This is why we don't snare Zed. Zed is unsnareable, usually.
You can snare him.
Bard's going to try and drag it, I think. Or at least he's going to flank.
Where there is shadow, I will bring light. All the elements are now in place.
Well, I'm gonna fuck you up, Zed. You just wait. Funny.
Not on your edge? We are. He's not dead?
No, why would he be dead?
Gosh darn it, I thought he would be dying. Oh, there's a Tristana.
Yeah, she's weak.
Huh.
Help me.
From what? Hi there! I don't know why I hit Alt. I really did not mean to hit Alt.
Yeah, Zed, how you like being exhausted? How you like being exhausted, you fucking cunt? My ult stopped the plant.
I think he tried to use the boom plant. And his ult really stopped it from working.
No, I used the boom plant.
Oh.
And it didn't send him anywhere, but it sent me over the wall. That's pretty clever, huh? Hey, push that out. Push that top lane out. Oh no! Fucking shit. It's only Zed. Only Zed kills me. And it's infuriating.
They're coming for me, aren't they?
I sure as hell hope so. Oh shit, that's kind of funny. What was that flash? What the fuck was that? Oh shit, man.
Cut him some slack.
Does this come in multiple colors? I'm gonna say it one more time. Holy shit! What was that flash? What the fuck was that? Didn't be. I'm gonna fucking one-shot that stuff. That'll make me feel better. I have 3 crit items, she has 2, she's catching up in farm, I don't know why she doesn't have better items. Personal bubble match?
Flash
they're going
face?
For, no, they're going for the dragon, they're going for the dragon. If we let them get that dragon, that'll be so bad! Oh no, they're not going for dragon? I have a grudge match against his Zed.
Oh fudge, no life.
Let's get this dragon. Zed's out of the picture.
Zed's still alive, therefore he is always in the picture. I'm gonna be recalling, thank you very much.
I'll do the dragon.
I zonyed, I barriered, and I flashed. I did all of the survival. And my banshees.
Fucking A, dude. I got a fucking hunt after me.
Just keep it warded.
Throw your blue cunt! Oh, it's because I was trying to walk away and I accidentally hit it.
Hey there, Zed.
Ah, fuckface, throw your blue. Look at me now, cunt. Yes! That's the kind of pussy popping shit I'd like to see.
Eee.
Fucking shit, dude.
Nah, Swain. Nah. Oh, hey, guess what? My ult is ready again.
Smashy wrecks everybody because he's an anal destroyer. He is an anal man.
I got myself an assist right there. Yes, there, yes, sir.
Oh, dude, we could have killed him.
GG! Yay! We win!